Excuse me. Mr. Mendez.
Armando, aquí! Tus amigos!
Nice talking to you too, pal.
My brother. What a conversationalist. Only today we were discussing philosophy. He is a great fan of Plato, but I have always been more Aristotelian. I think perhaps that is why he is so happy, and I am so weighed down by worry. What do you think?
Me? Shit. The world is full of suffering, then you die.
See? I knew we were of one mind, you and I. Which is why I know you will feel this slight as much as me.
Here we go.
Some crooks have shown their contempt for us by using our home as an entryway for drugs into this fine nation.
Like you.
Exactly. Plagiarism. It is an insult. I hope you're wise enough to see that if you let a man insult you, before long he will try to kill you. You must kill these degenerates. You'll find them near Ocean Beach.
Stole my lawnmower.
She was a fox, man. A cool attitude is really important.
Hey, get that!
I think you should have asked that.
Now come and get it,
I
sucker!
I bought a fake t-shirt.
Aim for the head!
Again! Go to hell, bitch!
You a communist?
The Soviets didn't applaud, but they're lucky we don't bomb their godless asses back to the...
This is a private party, pal.
Yeah? Well, this is a public execution.
Holy shit! Get him, girls!
Motherfucker. I'm ending this interaction. This ain't no movie, and this ain't no kid's toy. Yeah, be scared. This train stops here. This fight's singular. This train stops here. Yep, I'm gonna shoot you. Hey, you're gonna die.